Hey guys, it's Dominique here. I've just had my first week of secondary school and I wanted to tell you how it actually really went. It's not actually as bad as you think, guys. Trust me about this. So I've got a list of things beside me on this piece of paper of things I'm going to be talking to you about. And my first thing, which I've actually got next to me, my mum printed off my timetable for me. Hope you can see that. So yeah, my mum printed it off and laminated it for me. That's why it's got these edges, because it's been laminated. So, good idea, laminate it, because this just stays in my bedroom, on the bedroom wall. The funny thing about this is I've got maths and I've got English on a Monday morning. Maths and English. But the funny thing is, I think my teacher's married. So I've got Mr. Harmon and Mrs. Harmon. And on here, my next thing is just different teachers. I've got Papier, I've got Mr. David, I've got Geography, I've got Mr. Ty. So I said your name wrong there. I'm not sure how to say that name. T-I-G-H-E. Miss Pearl. Where's that one which I wasn't sure about? Oh yeah. And Miss Paige. She's actually, I think she's the head of Spanish. She's quite strict, but she's a really nice teacher. I'll just keep on looking over here at my list. Oh yeah. And I keep on getting the homework every single night. Monday night, no homework. Tuesday night, one piece. Wednesday night, one piece. Thursday night, one or two pieces. And last night, which was Friday night, four. Yes, I do mean four. I'm not saying three, I'm saying four. Got history, I've got English, I got Spanish, and I got maths. So yeah. Next thing on the list. Oh yeah, new friends. I've got a new friend called Gracie. And I don't think she lives that far away from where I live. And I've also got a new friend from Ebony, but I'm not sure where she lives. And they're really nice girls of mine. I didn't know them from anywhere else, but they're now nice girls. Because Gracie, I've actually got in my form. PE, next thing. Don't worry, I'm gonna go through my entire list, but it's not me, only about nine. There is eight. Not many things. Yeah, with my PE, I got all my stuff on, finished the PE, all my PE, clothes and everything. Then, for PE, this has been so exciting. We went for a tour around all the PE pieces. Like, say, oh, hey, can you go get me three body rolls, for instance? You know where to get them from. Next thing on the list. And also, my bag, which I showed on my first video, called Preparing for Secondary School. My bag, it's nice and spotty. Because I have to have my Spanish dictionary, my English dictionary, my lunchbox, my bottle, and loads of other stuff. I don't have to say more. They all have to go into my bag and it's getting really heavy, and each time I keep on getting painful neck, because I put it over my neck and it pushes against my neck really hard. So I've gone out today to find something to put on it. Seventh thing, we've only got this one more left. Oh yeah, I haven't had the chance to look at the canteen yet. If it's secondary school, you know, you should know what I mean by a canteen. It's basically like a dinner room where if you're cold dinners, you go straight into the hall and have your lunch. But if you're not, you go into the canteen and you get a hot dinner. I haven't had a chance to look, but as far as I'm aware, some of my friends who I asked said that they're about £3 each. Not bad. Oh, yeah. And before I finish that one, that is £3 for, I think, drink, pudding, and main meal. Last thing on the list. And also, after one entire week of school, I haven't got my locker yet. That's probably why it's hurting me on my neck, because maybe because I'm just a little bit scared, because I don't know where my rooms are, because I'm missing some things. Only joking, I don't know anything. But, yeah, I do have to ask some people about things, but I haven't got my locker yet, so it's quite hard, because I keep on hurting my neck around here. But hopefully that'll get better, because anyway I haven't got any lines or anything on my neck. But this pushes in, it's quite sore. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Don't forget to like this video down below. And I'll see you next time. And if you want to tell me anything, you can. By just by just telling me, like usual, because I haven't really got any questions for you this time. But yeah, so